Steve Glazer, is he for sale? First, Glazer's campaign is backed by millions from LA developer Bill Bloomfield and his Tea Party agenda. Now the billionaire Koch brothers are spending thousands for Glazer, the same Big Oil Koch brothers who are trying to buy our elections. They want more special tax breaks for billionaires, forcing cuts to our schools. So ask yourself, what do the Koch brothers want from Steve Glazer?